Somehow I'm not able, cause that man of mine ain't coming home no more. Supper time, kids will soon be yelling for their supper time. How'll I keep from telling that that man of mine ain't coming home no more? How'll I keep explaining when they ask me where he's gone? How'll I keep from crying when I bring their supper on? How can I remind them to pray at their humble board? How can I be thankful when they start to thank the Lord? Supper time, I should set the table, cause it's supper time. Somehow I'm not able, cause that man of mine ain't coming home no more.
In your Easter bonnet, with all the frills upon it, you'll be the grandest lady in the Easter parade. I'll be all in clover, and when they look you over, I'll be the proudest fellow in the Easter parade. On the Avenue, Fifth Avenue, the photographers will snap us, and you'll find that you're in the road of gravure. I could write a sonnet about your Easter bonnet and of the girl I'm taking to the Easter parade.
Not for all the rice in China, not for all the grapes in France, would I exchange the pleasure that I get from every measure when we dance. Not for all the kilts in Scotland, not for all the bulls in Spain, would I give up conniving at your plans, although you're driving me insane. Not for all the onions in Bermuda, all the watches that are made by the Swiss, would I exchange that first kiss that you gave me. Not for all the beans in Boston, not for all the weekend tours, would I agree to part with all the joy you filled my heart with when you said I'm yours.